off, and it doesn't go with everything. That one comes off. I'll let you know when that's all completely spoken for, but definitely get yours. All right, a couple minutes on this great snake print maxi kimono. Again, we're really feeling summer around here. It's the countdown to summer. This is the summer style kickoff. So this is a $40 kimono. One size will fit everyone. It's 50 inches by 35 inches. So the length is 50. The width on it is 35. You've got nice wide half length sleeves. It's a very, very lightweight, silky polyester. It is meant to be sheer because this is a topper. And this first color is going to be your blue snake. Then we have your bone, and you do have this great little tassel string here in the front, so you can customize where you want to cinch that in, or you could untie that and leave it completely open. And then we also have it in blush. I love this blush snake. It's like the perfect blend of the creams, the black, the light colors of the blush going to sort of the medium pinks. It's really, really pretty. All right, Alexia. Where are you going this summer? I wanna know, where's the hot spot for you? Because I follow you on social media and you got all the hot spots. We do go to the same hot yoga studio though. If anybody knows anything about me and Alexia, we go to the same hot yoga studio.
Oh yeah, we do. We like to stay fit and style as well. Well, I'm just gonna be basking in the sun in sunny Florida, but this is the kind of maxi kimono that I need and that I will be wearing and that all of you need to be wearing, because it's that third topper that's just gonna add a dash of flair, fashion, and fun. If you're lounging by the pool, if you're, you know, by the beach, you don't have to be on the beach, but you can be grabbing drinks by the beach, you can be running around with the kids, and this just feels and looks ethereal, dressed up, elegant, and for this price point, a maxi of this caliber, you're just not going to find it. And I love that you get that defined kind of waist with where the rope tie is. It kind of gives you a silhouette where sometimes with the topper, it's a little, you know, just looser feel. We see that in the Starburst topper that we saw earlier. So you get two very different looks with two Carlos Santana toppers that are just those layering pieces that are going to make your outfit pop. I mean, look at Val with the satchel and the kimono. Let's go to the beach together because you're ready to go, my friend. And again, 100% polyester, but you want to hand wash this because it is more delicate. It does have that very expensive ethereal feel to it, but it's still polyester. So it's breathable and comfortable and just a piece that you can wear with you all day. You just want to cover your arms up a little bit with a tank top and some shorts. If you want to make an extravagant statement on the beach, walking across the shore, a la Bo Derek. I mean, you can do it with this
kimono,
right?
Did you just say
right,
a la Bo Derek?
I did.
Were you even, you're too young to know who Bo Derek is. I'm just going to say that, but you are a woman well-knowledged. I will say that.
I'm feeling 10, baby, so I'm feeling 10.
I love it. I love it. Here's a couple things that I love. Packability, like if you are going somewhere, it's super lightweight and it's not going to wrinkle. You don't have to worry about it. Here's the magic for me is this little rope tie satchel in the tie in the front, because look, I can literally cinch this as tiny as I want. So wherever your waistline is, Lord knows I wish my waist was that tiny, but it's not, you can adjust it. So it's beautifully adjustable. You can make it as loose as you want. You can make it as tight as you want. You leave it open. I love the long white tassel in the front. Choose between the bone, the blush, or the blue snake. The arms are like the perfect cover. It's not getting in your way. Look at those tall, long side slits. So it really has a lot of drama. It's sheer for a purpose. You could wear this over. If you're not comfortable in shorts, I love that Val's got it on with shorts because it just camouflages sort of the leg area, but you're still airy and breathable and light. If you want to wear this over maybe a little tank dress or maybe a little denim skirt, or just throw it on over your bathing suit. Like, you're gonna get so many ways to wear it, and it is only $10 on any major credit card. Don't forget, if you sign up for the HSN credit card, we're saving you $40.